Why do people mutter empty threats? Why do the kings of the earth rise up in revolt, and princes bow together against the Lord and against the Lord's anointed? The Lord is King with trembling bow in worship. Let us break their yoke, they say. Let us cast off their bonds from us. God, whose throne is in heaven, laughing, the Lord holds them in derision. Then in wrath God speaks to them, and in rage fills them with terror. As for me, I have anointed my King upon Zion, my holy mountain. The Lord is King with trembling bow in worship. Let me announce the decree of the Lord, who said to me, "You are my son, this day I have begotten you. Ask of me, and I will give you the nations of your inheritance, and the ends of the earth for your possession. You shall crush them with an iron rod, and shatter them like a piece of pottery." The Lord is King with trembling bow. And now, you kings, be wise. Be warned, you rulers of the earth. Submit to the Lord with fear, and with trembling bow in worship, lest the Lord be angry with you, and you perish in a sudden blaze of wrath. Happy are those who take refuge in the Lord. The Lord is King.